Achilles, come down, won't you get up off the roof. You're scaring us and all of us.
It's just me, it's just me. Calm down.
Jesus, Michael, what happened back there?
I messed up, I know, but I will get us out of this.
You don't know that.
Yes, I do. Look at me. I promise you, we're getting out of here. Shoot, I only have one more bullet. You?
I'm out.
Ugh. Okay, just follow my lead.
What do you mean, follow your lead?
Hey, I'm right here!
What are you doing?
I'm winging it. I surrender. Christ. My name is Michael O'Shea, and there has been a mistake. I know the captain that attacked your men, and I can give them to you. In return, you let me walk. A gift from you, and a gift from me. Gotcha.
How are you this lucky?
It's not luck. I just keep my word. Open up. It's me and Jem.
Jesus, man. We didn't think you were gonna make it.
It's good to see you alive, Gemini.
What happened?
Got shot in the leg. It's fine, though. Nothing I can't walk off.
There's too many of them out there, and they all want my head. We gotta split up. Rick, you push forward with me clearing a path. Gemini, you'll help James back to the camp.
Wait, why me?
Because you're the best fighter I know. He'll be safe with you. Give us a 5-minute lead.
Join the military, they said. It'll be fun, they said. Yeah, because being shot in the leg is fun.
Keep it down. They could be near.
Let them come. I have a giant tank to protect me.
Can you stop calling me that?
Gemini, that's what you are. You're a war machine.
No, that's not who I am. Honestly, if it were up to me, I'd be working in an office right now. Not this. Hey, there's a house up there. Let's check it out. We're running low on ammo. I got some ammo. What did you find?
Jem, you're gonna want to see this.
Whoa. It's a baby.
Yeah, it's a shame someone left it here.
Yeah. Poor baby.
Don't worry, kid. We're here to set you free.
Wait!
Let's go! Jem! Gemini! Help me out of here, I can't jump out.
In that moment, I wanted to help James. Sure, he was annoying, but he was an ally. Everything in my heart wanted to become the war machine and save his fellow soldier. But instead, I did this.
No, Gemini! Hey, get your hands off me! Gemini, you snake! You selfish snake!
Rick, Gemini's back.
Hey, where's James?
He.
Gemini, what happened to James?
They got him.
What?
Rick, I'm sorry. I know he was your...
You got my brother killed?
This is no one's fault. We can't control war. We just push our way through it. Whatever happens, happens.
Whatever happens, happens? You wouldn't say that if James was white.
Hey! You know nothing about me, so don't go assuming stuff you know nothing about.
Well, there goes our only way out.
Put down the gun, Rick.
He killed my brother.
Your brother killed an innocent baby.
So you admit it.
Gemini, you dirty rat.
James?
Oh my god, James, you're alive?
No thanks to him. You left me.
I had no choice. You were a goner.
No, no, you had the choice to save me. But you left me to die.
Hey, everyone needs to calm down. I'm the captain here. Look, no one is coming for us. So we are all that we have left.
Why would no one be coming for us?
We were supposed to be the Suicide Squad. I thought, though, that maybe we could sneak into the camp and get back all in one piece, so that's why I never said anything.
You were gonna lead us to our deaths?
No, I didn't want any of that for us. I tried getting us out. I did.
So I got shot.
James?
Because you tried?
Stand down. Gemini.
You son of a...
Where are we?
California.
But how?
Do you want the long version or the short version?
short version.
I stole a helicopter and flew us all the way here. It makes a lot more sense in the long version.
So how'd you know to knock me out back there?
I saw the way you clutched your gun. I knew you wanted to shoot yourself.
I see.
You're easier to read than you think, Gemini. I knew you wanted to kill yourself. I knew you didn't want to hurt James. I knew from the second you got back that you left him to die. But I also knew it was for good reason. You said he killed a baby, right?
Right.
If that were me, I wouldn't have just left him. I would have killed him. You're a better man than me, Gemini.
It would have been easier for him to leave me. Instead, he saved my life. But from there, we split ways. The last thing I said to him was...
Hey, excuse me. Have you seen my dog? I think he's hiding around here somewhere.
No, sorry, I haven't.
Oh, okay. Thank you, mister.
Like I was saying, the last thing I told Michael was that I would make him proud. That was the biggest lie I've ever told. Because 20 years after that, I worked for the FBI, and well, you know the rest. But then, something happened in Brazil. Planky? I'm gonna get us some food, alright? Lock the door behind me.
Gemini?
Oh my god. Michael, what are you doing here?
Me and my family are here visiting my in-laws.
You have a family?
Yeah, me and my wife just had a little girl 2 years ago.
I'm happy for you, Michael.
Thank you. What are you doing here?
I'm sorry, Michael. I had to make something right.
Gemini, you never need to apologize. Not to me.
Thank you. I should get going now.
Yeah, me too. Wish you luck, Gemini.
Excuse me, sir.
Oh. Hey. Wait, don't I know you?
Probably. I feel like I've seen you before, but maybe it was someone else that looks like you.
My name is Gemini, by the way.
I'm Mr. Bacon.
Well, it's nice to officially meet you. What are you doing here anyways?
Look, find my dog. It's possible he could have ran here, though. So why not check?
I see. Well, good luck.
I lost my wife. For nothing! My friends died! For nothing! I lost everything for nothing!
They aren't real. They aren't real. It's called an elytra. It's a pair of wings that can make you soar the skies. Just go in, grab it, and get out. I'll watch the entrance.
How do you expect me to get it?
I don't know. You're the soldier. Figure it out.
Where'd you learn about all this mythical stuff anyways?
The government has more information than you could ever imagine.
What's the scariest thing that you've ever heard of?
There's this thing called a wither. It's this three-headed undead creature that can fly. It shoots these burning skulls at you that can wither your flesh away like it's paper.
Well, that's depressing.
Oh my god, Gemini?
Mr. Bacon, what are you doing here?
Oh, my dog wasn't in Brazil, so I'm looking here now.
Oh, of course you are.
Are you okay? Why did that bad man shoot you?
Because I'm a bad man, Mr. Bacon.
Oh, well, I hope you find the good in you somehow.
Yeah, me too. It's funny, you know.
What is?
A war hero and a crooked agent sitting by a campfire.
Where do you think that we would be if we weren't doing this?
I'd be working in an office, and you? you'd be sitting on the beach with your wife.
Even 10 years from now, we won't be able to do that. As long as we're alive, the government will be after us.
So you're probably wondering, Gemini, why did you break into the White House? The simple answer is because if there's one thing I'm good at, it's being a snake. So I did just that. I broke in, said hi to some old friends. But most importantly, I erased me, Blinky, and his wife right off their database. We didn't exist anymore in the eyes of the government. So after all this, we could start fresh. All of us. The truth is, after Blinky, my life no longer had purpose. So I decided to finally get that office job in the North Tower of the World Trade Center complex.
So, Mr. Gemini, why did you leave your last job?
It was complicated. They did some wrong, so I chose to leave.
Interesting. But why do you want to work here?
I want something peaceful. I also heard it's a beautiful view.
Well, that seems good enough to me. Can you give me a copy of your records, though? It appears we couldn't find anything on you.
Yeah, sorry. My house burned down a few weeks ago, so I lost everything. And you know how the government is. Always losing things.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Well, whenever you get yourself situated, come back to my office, and we'll get that all sorted out for you.
I never went back in that office.
No way! Gemini!
Hey, Mr. Bacon. What are you doing here in New York?
I'm still looking for my dog.
Never mind. I can assume. Well, I wish you luck, pal.
But why? You're the one that needs luck.
What?
I'm in your head, Gemini. I'm not real.
No, but that's impossible. You killed that agent back in Peru.
Did I? You're the one that always carries the shovel on you.
Why are you telling me this?
Because I'm your obsession. You want to fight so bad? Okay, then wake up and fight.
I gotta get out of here. It was worth it. All of it.